All right, tech fans, more tech, more stuff. Now we're going to take a look at the Pro Art series of monitors from the people at ASUS. Now, this is made for the person who is definitely a worker. Gamers can use it as well because they love the perfect color separation, but this monitor is really made for those people who need perfect color separation to work in that work environment. This right here is the PA24Q, and we're going to let JJ talk about some of the absolutely great things about this monitor coming to market soon.
So you nailed it on the head, Ballas. This is really focused at people that are interested in content creation. PA series is our Pro Art. So this is for people that are doing video production, they're doing a professional print calibration, or anybody that's maybe a serious amateur hobbyist, maybe that they're either doing video or they're doing photo work. And like you said, they need color fidelity, color separation, and overall accuracy and really tight pixel pitch.
I mean, you can even see here just with this going on. The color separation in the rocks between the mold and the different color rocks is very, very clear. On the blue sky, you can see the different shades of blue and the white in the clouds, and everything in the background is very, very clear. I'm thinking that this thing's very competitive with like what, ESO, Planar, other types like that?
Anybody that's looking at a professional series monitor, you're getting a super high-end IPS-based panel, specially designed electronics package, where we have specially tuned and calibrated the monitor from the factory with ICC profile support. We have both Adobe 99% coverage, as well as sRGB coverage. There's 6 color independent access controls, so you can independently adjust as needed. You have an integrated USB 3 hub. You have full rotation, tilt, pivot, adjustment all built into this. Plus, this overlay here, it's not a defect in the monitor, it's actually our quick fix technology, so that if you want to go ahead and have different overlays for different production purposes, you can go ahead and just select the one that works best for you, and you can go ahead and have that quick and easy adjustment.
Now, this thing's also 1920 by 1200,
that's
correct?
Right.
So it's not your standard 1920 by 1080. This has more real estate.
That's correct. So that's really nice for users that are looking for additional horizontal workspace. So once again, for people that are content oriented, this is a big plus because normally we have other awesome PA quality panels, but that's 1920 by 1080. This one gives you that bump up to the additional workspace, 1900 by 1200.
Yeah, so just looking at it, I mean, I can tell the color separation is just amazing. The monitor is totally clear. You don't see any blur, and it's even all the way across the entire screen.
Yeah. So, awesome high-end monitor that's going to be coming to the market very soon. While we don't have it on here, we're also going to be releasing a new updated PA panel for 2560 by 1440. So for the guys that are right now familiar for our PB, 2560 by 1440, which we've shown on Tech of Tomorrow as well, we're going to be coming out with a newer professional version of that one. So all the great professional elements you get here is also going to be applicable to that panel. It's just going to be at even a higher resolution.
Wow. Okay. Well, that's it, folks. So all right, guys. Anybody out there looking for a high quality monitor, you know ASUS has you covered. This has been a great video. We'll see you guys back here on Tech of Tomorrow as we bring you more stuff from ASUS.